things that makes Narendra Modi one of the best orators in the world. Here's the first one.
You have made them equal partners in the American dream.
Now he's speaking at an occasion in the United States where the entire audience wants to have an American dream. And he starts off by setting that as a context. Always understand what the audience wants. That's when you connect with them. The second one.
Itne mahatvapurna sadan mein kuch logon ka vyavhar, kuch logon ki vaani na sirf sadan ko lekin desh ko nirash karne wali hai.
That's him speaking in the parliament with the opposition creating a ruckus. You will have audiences which are challenging to deal with, but you must be calm in the situation like him. The third one.
Sirf kaan nahi, aankh, vichar, sab cheeze agar involve hai, to aapko dhire 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 grasp ho jayega.
When he's talking about eyes, he's pointing there. He's using his entire body. So when you do the same, that's how you become a good orator. The fourth one.
Unke liye jhande par chand hai to bahut kuch hai. Mere liye चांद पे झंडा हो वो सब कुछ.
You would instantly create a great rapport with the audience if you use a punchline in your presentation or your speech, and that's how you can be a great orator like Narendra Modi. Follow this channel for more such reel and more communication tips.